Shepard, it's good to see you again. So, what can I do for you?
I know you're looking for the Shadow Broker. Cerberus gave me data on where to find him. Interested?
Absolutely. I had no idea. Let me see what you've got. It looks like a leaked transmission between Shadow Broker operatives. Some hints as to the location and... It's about Farron. He's still alive.
Who's Farron?
He was a friend. He helped me recover your body from the Shadow Broker.
Why did the Shadow Broker want my corpse?
He was going to sell you to the Collectors, but Farron and I stopped him. Farron sacrificed himself to save me.
So you rescued me? Then how did I end up with Cerberus?
Well, they gave me intel to help recover you. They actually put Farron with me in the first place. After I got out, I gave you to them. They said they could bring you back.
You kept me out of the Collector's hands. Without you, I couldn't have come back. Thank you.
You don't know what that means to me, Shepard. I didn't know who you'd be when you came back. If you'd feel... They brought you back. And now they're giving me a chance to find Farron. After 2 years, I hadn't even dreamed.
Sounds like you and Farron were close.
It's funny. He betrayed me more than once. He was double-dealing for Cerberus, for the Shadow Broker. But in the end, he sacrificed himself for me. I owe him.
Any friend of yours is a friend of mine. What's the next step?
I don't know. I need to prepare to think. I'm going home. Use my terminal if you need any local intel.
You okay?
I've spent 2 years plotting revenge. Now I have the chance to make it a rescue.
Let me help. I'll come by your apartment.
Okay. Hopefully I'll have a plan by then. Thank you, Shepard.
Take another look at the contract.
Okay, listen, give Sax a full refund, do you hear me? He knows, I don't know how, it doesn't matter. Credit him a full refund now. And then get your ass off.
Seal off those trace samples and get them back to the lab.
We got multiple shots fired. Yeah, techs are going over the place now.
Central, we got an open carrier on this end. Switching to a coded relay.
What's going on?
This area is sealed off. Please step back, sir.
Sealed off? Why?
Someone tried to kill your friend, Commander Shepard. Thank you, officer. Your people are dismissed.
You can't do that.
Already done. Tila Vasir, Special Tactics and Recon.
A Spectre?
I heard your status was reinstated. Good. You're one of our most famous operatives. Might even get you to sign my chest plate. So, I assume you had business with your friend this evening, Commander.
Liara was following a lead on the Shadow Broker.
The Shadow Broker? Dangerous enemy to have.
What are the facts so far?
About 25 minutes ago, someone took a shot at Tisoni. Note the bullet holes. She stuck around for almost 4 minutes before leaving the building. Whatever she was doing was important.
If Liara isn't here, where is she?
If I knew that, I wouldn't be sifting through her crap. There's no blood, no body. It looks like Tisoni got away. The sniper didn't plan on her kinetic barrier. Clever girl. Paranoid, but clever.
Did the police find anything when they arrived?
Just the mess and the bullet holes. I gave them a gold star for finding the bullet holes.
Liara was expecting me. She would have left a message here. Her office wasn't safe.
I'm not surprised. Ilium is just Omega with expensive shoes. I haven't found anything useful for tracking her down yet. You knew Tisoni better than I do. Where would she have hidden her backups?
Let me take a look around.
The rifle used to do that wasn't standard issue. The kinetic barrier deflected the shots. They still managed to penetrate the glass.
It's part of my old armor.
Looks like someone didn't like you much either. Yeah, that's not the Asari homeworld. I'm not sure what planet that is.
It's Ilos.
The picture changed when you touched it. It must be keyed to your ID. What does it show now?
It's a Prothean dig site. Liara did leave a message.
There are a few Prothean-looking objects around the apartment. Let's see what we can find.
There's one over there.
Here, I've got something here.
Backup disk. Let's try it on her terminal. It looks like she recorded a call.
What have you got for me, Sakat?
It was tricky, but you paid for the best. I can narrow it down to a cluster, maybe even a system.
How soon can you have it?
Shouldn't take long. Come to my office. Barrier Frontiers in the Dracon Trade Center. Gotta say, though, Tisoni, you're making me a little nervous. How big is the trouble that could come out of this?
Relax, Sakat. I'll see you in a few hours.
This must be important. The Shadow Broker's people already tried to kill her once.
I know where the Dracon Trade Center is. My car's outside.
Let's go.
Frontier's offices are located on the third floor. I don't hear police chatter. We must have missed the party.
Liara's in there!
There. Now it's getting fun.
They just took out three floors to make sure she's dead. I'll grab this guy car and seal off the building from the top.
I'll start down here and work my way up.
Just leave some for me.
Teacher leads people.
Who are you? What's going on? The blast knocked out my feet.
Was it a bomb? What happened?
What happened?
Someone please help.
Frontier employee. Looks like he got caught in the explosion.
I wouldn't take any bets on Tassoni's informant surviving that blast.
And Elfell Athletic are serving you better. Dracon Freight Center.
What do we get? They were destroyed.
Vasir, the elevators are out and building security is down. Casualty here. Looks like he's got bullet wounds. Watch yourself, Asir. They used military-grade hardware.
Bullet wounds? Guess this was more than just an explosion.
Life isn't about arriving. It's about the ride along the way. At Nizo, every vehicle is an island of style and an engine for freedom. Nizo Transportation.
Here. I found a military-grade explosive device. It hasn't been armed.
Sloppy work. You use that kind of hardware when you don't have time to plan.
Vasir, I'm at the Barrier Frontier's office. Liara signed in just a few minutes ago.
Yeah.
Bartram!
Firing concussive shot!
Coming!
Here. These damaged pipes are on fire. They're blocking the stairs.
Look for a switch to activate the fire suppressant systems.
Got it. Should be clear now.
Good. I'm on my way down.
This is valuable.
Damn it. If I'd have been a few seconds faster, I could have stopped them.
Is this Saket?
Must have been.
No sign of that data Liara talked about. Looks like a dead end.
Speaking of which, did you find your friend's body?
You mean this body?
Liara! Something I should know?
This is the woman who tried to kill me.
You've had a rough day, so I'll let that slide. Why don't you put that gun down?
I saw you. I doubled back after I left. I watched you break into my apartment.
You didn't know where Liara went, because she hid the message. You needed me to find it for you.
Thanks for the help.
Once she had my location, she signaled the Shadow Broker's forces. They bombed the building to take me out. She found Saket, took his data, and killed him. I'm guessing she's still got the disc on her.
Good guess. Not that you'll ever see what's on it. You pure blood bitch!
Put her down!
I'm fine, by the way. Thanks for asking.
Boy. Head grump goes in.
Mom, she's getting away!
You dummy backseat driver.
There she is. Hang a right. No, wait, left.
I'm on her.
Hang a left. She's getting away.
Come on.
She's around the corner. She's almost up. We're not going into the construction site, are we? Oh, goddess. I'm not letting her escape with that data. I'm not letting her escape with that data. She's almost out of range. Traffic! Oncoming traffic!
We'll be fine.
She's almost out of range. She's getting away. She's dropping proximity charges.
I noticed.
She's got reinforcements!
What kind of guns does this thing have?
It's a taxi. It has a fare meter. Truck!
I know.
Truck!
I know. There we go.
You're enjoying this. Head on collision with this speed.
Yeah, I hear those can be bad for you.
Truck!
Again?
Watch out. Watch out.
Yeah, but I need to level you up.
Watch out! They're dropping reinforcements in to slow us down. They've blocked the door!
Neutralize the door!
Now you're dead! Little pieces of crap!
Climb over to get to Vizier's car.
You're like with thermal clips right now.
We didn't see anything.
What kind of hotel is this?
Azure. It's a luxury resort with an exotic edge. Azure is slang for a part of the Asari body in some areas of Ilium.
Where?
Mainly the lower reaches, near the bottom.
I meant where on the Asari body.
So did I.
Jeez. Make sure I got everything. Ooh.
Vizier got hurt in the crash.
That should slow her down. This is valuable.
Yeah, there's mines. Let's just go.
She's lost a lot of blood. We have to be getting close.
She's tough. We'll give her that much.
She's a specter.
That did not sound good. You're supposed to go that way. With you. I'll be right back.
Bazeer, it's over.
Hey! Hey, you!
Come here. What's your name?
Mariana.
Mariana, you want to live, don't you? Tell those people that you want to live.
Please.
We'll get you out of here safely, Mariana.
Well, that's good to hear. All you had to do was walk away. Now it gets ugly.
Please, I have a son.
A son? I hope he gets to see you again. I've heard losing a parent is just horrific for children. Scars them for life.
I'm going to end you, Vazir.
It's okay, Liara. We'll handle it. The usual way.
You want Mariana's little boy to grow up without a mommy, Shepard? Thermal clips on the ground now. Power cells too.
Is that it?
What?
Vasir, I sacrificed hundreds of human lives to save the Destiny Ascension. I unleashed the Rachni on the galaxy. So for your sake, I hope your escape plan doesn't hinge on me hesitating to shoot a damn hostage.
You're bluffing.
Now, Liara.
Flying.
shockwave!
Try to keep up!
Broker has been in power for decades. He's stronger than anything you've ever faced.
Is that why you sold out the council to work for him?
You think I betrayed the council? Like Saren? Go to hell. The broker's given me damn good intel over the years. Intel that saved lives and kept the Citadel safe. So if the broker needs a few people to disappear, I'll pay that price without hesitation.
Spectres don't blow up buildings filled with innocent people.
Sure we do. We get our hands dirty so the council doesn't have to. The counselors might complain about our methods to soothe their consciences, but they never look too closely. Besides, you're with Cerberus. You have any idea what your terrorist friends have done?
I know who they are and what they've done. It doesn't matter.
I think it does. You want to judge me? Look in the mirror. Kidnapping kids for biotic death camps? Killing Alliance admirals who ask questions, and you're with them. Don't you dare judge me. Don't you?
Eliminate Sony and retrieve the data. Civilian casualties not a concern.
The Seer's dead.
I'm putting the data through to the Normandy's computers. We can be at the Shadow Broker's base in a few hours. He'll know about Vizier before long, if he decides to kill.
We'll get Farron out of there alive, Liara. I promise.
I know. You're here to help. Just like always.
That's not a good thing?
When we first met on Therum, you saved me from the Geth. You fought a Krogan battlemaster while I cowered. Now you're doing it again. And I'm still leaning on you for help.
That's what friends do, Liara.
I can get us there based on Sakat's data. The Normandy's stealth drive will keep them from detecting us. The Shadow Broker's agents are still shooting their way through Ilium. With luck, they won't notice we've left until it's too late.
That's a little cold. They killed innocent people.
You know what I mean.
Do I? When I hit the ground back at the Trade Center, you went after Vizier without a backward look.
A little fall wasn't going to kill you. I had to stay on Vizier. I had to stay rational, make the call, like I did with Sakat.
That's Vizier's fault, not yours.
Sakat had no idea what the stakes were. I put him in harm's way to get the data I needed. I got him killed. And I'd do it again. But from here on out, things will be simple. Get in, get Farron, get out. And kill anyone who tries to stop us.
That's it?
That's it.
Will you just stop for a second? We'll be jumping several light years. There's time to talk.
About what?
About us.
Shepard, listen, I'm glad you're here.
Are you worried there might be terminals you need me to hack?
That's not fair. You were dead.
I came back.
It's not that easy. You can't just come back and have 2 years of mourning suddenly vanish. I'm sorry, Shepard. I can't get into this. For now, let's just focus on getting Farron back.
Fine.
Heavy hitter, along with Thayu.
10 minutes after sundown.
The Shadow Broker lives in this?
His ship follows the sunset, completely undetectable in the storm, unless you know where to look.
How do we get inside?
The shuttle bay is locked down. We'll need to land on the ship and hunt for a hatch. But we can't stay outside for long. There's a constant lightning storm where the hot and cold air collide.
Real quick.
There's nothing below but maintenance equipment. We have to find an entrance near the back shielding.
Not going to be able to do it.
seen us.
Got no shield!
Thank you. To the contractors.
I think we can guess.
Yes, contractor killed.
Motion dampeners. I bet you can't even hear the storm from inside the ship. Navigating the storm is brutal. If the ship's engines stop, even for a moment, at least the Shadow Broker would go down with us.
That's comforting.
Can hurt me.
like...
Guardrail. I bet the broker's agents love patrolling the hull.
At least the view is nice.
What view?
There! That hatch leads directly to the communication signals.
Hang on, I've got a bypass shunt program that can crack it.
How long will it take?
I don't know, Shepard. I've never broken into the Shadow Broker's base before. Well, not this one, anyway.
Feel the blood rage!
You sure that shunt is working?
It's illegal, even on Ilium. It didn't come with a warranty.
But you tested it, right?
Here come more of them!
Tell me you tested it.
No time to talk.
Bionics.
The ship's layout. We're headed toward the prison block. And Farron.
Farron.
Liara?
Hold on. We're getting you out of here.
No.
Farron.
I thought this looked too easy.
This chair plugs into the broker's info network. You have to shut off the power. Pull me out now and my brain cooks.
Do you know where we can cut the power?
It won't be easy. You'll have to go to Central Operations.
What's the point of this cage?
I don't...
It's a neural grounding rod. The medical equipment is to make sure he doesn't... expire. We have to shut this place down!
Where did the broker get the mercs?
Raised his own private force. They're completely loyal.
Shepard, we really don't have the time.
What do you know about the Broker?
He did this to me.
I was hoping you'd know what he is.
I never got a good look, but he's big. The guards are terrified of him.
A Krogan?
I don't know, but not everyone who visits his office comes back out.
Easy or not, we're all getting out of here.
Good. Central Operations is down the hall. You know the Shadow Broker's waiting for you, right?
I'm counting on it.
We'll be back for you, Farron.
I'll try not to go anywhere.
I want all teams to outpost C.
Get an LOS. Paint the marks.
That I got unstable last week.
Bombing on Ilium wasn't exactly subtle.
Extreme, but necessary.
No, it wasn't. Neither was caging Farron for 2 years.
Dr. Tassoni, your interference caused all this. Farron betrayed me when he handed you Shepard's body. The Drell is simply paying the price.
Someone was bound to come after you for working with the Collectors.
It was a mutually beneficial partnership. Fortunately, the Normandy's IFF will let me salvage the remains of the Collector's base.
It'll be pretty hard to run a base this size with no crew.
They're replaceable. Your arrival is barely an interruption. Enough talk. My operations are too crucial to be compromised by a traitor.
You're quite confident for someone with nowhere left to hide.
You travel with fascinating companions, Doctor. Thank you for bringing Miyokir's project to Sony. His dissection will be interesting.
You're not putting a hand on anyone.
It's pointless to challenge me, Asari. I know your every secret, while you fumble in the dark.
Is that right? You're a Yogg, a pre-spaceflight species quarantined to their homeworld for massacring the Council's first contact teams. This base is older than your planet's discovery, which probably means you killed the original Shadow Broker 60 years ago, then took over. I'm guessing you were taken from your world by a trophy hunter who wanted a slave. Or a pet. How am I doing?
And that just pissed them off. Well, this is a night.
Shield again. I've got an idea.
Good play.
Watch out.
Thank you.
This is the Shadow Broker. Situation is under control. We experienced a power fluctuation while upgrading hardware. It disrupted communications momentarily.
However, we are now back online. Resume standard procedures.
I want a status report on all operations within the next solar day.
Shadow Broker, out.
Goddess of Oceans, it's you. You... how?
Well, everyone who's ever seen him in person is dead, so...
You're the new Shadow Broker.
Is taking over as the Shadow Broker really a good idea?
It was either that or lose everything. His contacts, his trading sources, those will really help us. With the Shadow Broker's information network, I can give you...
I'll check the power systems.
It's over. It's finally. For 2 years.
It's all right.
It's been 2 years. I don't... We're different people. You have your mission, and... Okay. But... we should focus. Let's see what our options are. No safeguards or user restrictions. It's like he never anticipated anyone but himself being here. And it's all ours.
What kind of information are we talking about?
I'm not sure. I'll need to go through his files. Come back later and I'll try to have something useful. All I wanted was to rescue Farron, but is it wrong that part of me wants this? With the Shadow Broker's network, I can help you. Maybe I can turn this operation into something better.
Don't be a stranger this time.
Small chance of that. Come back soon.
I think I just blew that.
Welcome back, Shadow Broker.
What's this?
That's the old broker's VI assistant. It's actually been helpful with rebuilding the network.
Please let me know if I can organize anything else for you, Shadow Broker.
It also thinks anyone in the room is the broker. I'll play around with the settings later.
My manual is ready whenever you have a moment.
Thank you.
council member's mistress has made some unusual purchases lately. She may be expecting to move to a larger mansion.
How are you doing, Liara?
I'm a bit overwhelmed, to be honest. The Shadow Broker had more resources than you can imagine. Here, come on over. He had top-level access to the Turian and Asari governments. And more than one Solarian Dalatros traded intel. At least I get to share it with you.
Have you found anything useful yet?
The Shadow Broker knew about the Reapers. Perhaps that's why he offered to help prove Saren's guilt to the Council.
He didn't want Saren to succeed.
He also knew that the Collectors were Protheans, repurposed to be Harbinger's puppets. There's even some data on the Protheans. I think he knew what was coming and was looking for a way to survive.
You know, I didn't come down here just to talk about data.
Look, about the kiss. We just finished the fight. I miss you, but it's been 2 years. I don't want to put pressure on you.
I've got fond memories of the last time you put pressure on me.
So do I.
Why don't you come to the Normandy for drinks?
I'd like that.
Good. Get your things and come on up.
Okay, thanks. I'll be right there. Just give me a minute.
Did you enjoy the tour?
Yes, it's a beautiful ship. And I ran into Joker. He seemed happy to see me. Although, he did ask me to record any parts of our conversation where my eyes do that freaky black eternity thing.
Of course he did.
I also spoke with Dr. Chalkwaz. I'm glad she's doing well. I brought you something. It took some digging, but I recovered your tags.
I thought I'd never see these again.
You can't get back everything you lose, but sometimes you get lucky.
Yeah, that was the plan.
How are you actually doing, Shepard? I mean, really. Not what you tell your squad to keep morale up.
Between you and me, I have no idea how we're gonna do this. I'm doing everything I can, but...
You've done more than most. You and your team destroyed the Collectors and walked out alive.
We fought them in their own base, and we won. They can't call us young or primitive anymore.
Young? You know, I'm 108. 109 in a couple of months.
I should get you something nice.
You're alive again. I've got everything I want. So tell me what you want. If this all ends tomorrow, what happens to us?
I don't know. Marriage, old age, and a lot of little blue children?
You just say these things. You were dead.
I got better.
This time, but you're going to leave again. When the Reapers finally arrive, you'll dive into the fray. I spent 2 years mourning you. So if we're going to try this, I need to know you're always coming back.
I don't know. That's a pretty big promise to make.
Oh, is it?
I'd have to have something special to come back to.
I'm open to suggestions.
How about... soon, Liara.
Thanks for coming by.
It's nearly time to repurchase effective caste status on Karshan. I have deducted funds to grant you full elite access.
Thank you.
though, Lord. I'm not sure. Fine, that's